Hello and welcome back to my another tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to share with you how to take a screenshot in your Samsung Galaxy A02. So let's take a look how to do that. You might be recently buy this Samsung Galaxy A02 and you are wondering how to take a screenshot. If you want to take a screenshot in your Samsung Galaxy A02, it's really very easy and simple. For example, I'm in this screen and I would like to take a screenshot. So what you have to do, you have to click the power button and volume down rocker button together long press, and that's going to be immediately take a screenshot. For example, I'm in this screen. If I click the power button, volume down, rocker button, together then it is our hand, and that's going to be take immediately a screenshot, and it's going to be saved in our gallery. So this is how you can easily take a screenshot in your Samsung Galaxy A02. So that's for now. Thanks for watching my video. See you next one. Peace.